morning, everybody. I know I kind of got up early, like happened. Yeah. Yeah, welcome back from another Let's Play of Spyro, the Dragon, well, the Year Dragon. Gonna continue where we last left off yesterday, in Mushroom Speedway. Well, because I need to finish that off, because, you know, because of the plan from yesterday. Yeah, so yeah, we gotta go all the way down here. I don't know why I'm doing this. It's just a waste of time. Right. I'll do that level soon. Wait, have I done that level? Wait, I have not. Wait, what was that level again?
Your game, if you like.
Oh, no, I didn't mean that. I didn't want to talk to you. Oh, this reminds me again! Mushroom! Yeah, I'm having a flashback about Life is Strange 2. I would like to play the race, but... I'm gonna catch up to you, Mr. Butterfly. Oh, Magma. I came sick. Ha. Alright, I'm a bird. I need to get past second. I mean, I guess it's like this bit of value in front of me. Right, I need to catch up to this butterfly. Right, this might take a while to get this dragon egg, but I will do it. Right, I'm in third place. I need to get past this dragon butterfly. I'm saying dragonfly, but that's the next Spyro game I might do. I might even live stream it. Alright, this butterfly is way ahead of me because I didn't use the star boost in the end of the lap. But with all this boosting up that I'm doing right now, I should have the advantage. Arnie and first butterfly, basically. Right. Yeah, if you know how to do this, you've got to like use all the stars as your advantage. And just like this. But free, get it. Right, I'm in my third place. Right, there you go. This butterfly doesn't really go through the thingy. But it goes like through there. Right, so he does the same. Technically, he uses this one. That one. He doesn't use this. And I win the race. John. I don't know. Right, there's one dragonfly. No, not dragonfly. Dragon egg in that level. That I don't know where. Alright, Hunter's dog fight. Fight. Dog fight. Where's Hunter? Alright, now I know what it is. It's Hunter's. Don't know where that is. So yeah. I'm just gonna have to look everywhere for Hunter, I guess. So yeah, this might take me a while, but alright, just need to look at Hunter. Hunter. I don't know where Hunter is, but I just need to keep looking. Oh, there he is, he's right in front of me.
Whoa! A bunch of sheep and flying saucers just came out of nowhere and started blasting up the race course! Looks like I'll have to hop in my plane and teach him some manners.
Go for it.
Look out, sheep! Here I come! Whoa! A bunch of sheep. Looks like I'll have to... Look out, sheep!
Looks like, look at. Mac.
Whoa, looks like, look out.
Alexa, stop. Okay, I lost because I crashed into it. Are you serious?
Whoa, looks like, look out!
Right. Oh, why did I drive into that wall like an idiot?
Whoa, looks like, look out!
Yeah, this is gonna take a while for me to do this, but I will do it. Eventually, when the game lets me. And I don't know what that would be. Yeah, don't worry,
Whoa! A bunch of sheep and flock. Looks like I'll have to hop in my plane.
Sorry for a little swearing there, kind sheep. Of slipped. Not... This is torture!
Looks like
a
look at.
Oh, I hate doing this bloody stupid mission. Ah, stupid. Finally!
Check it out! The squad leader had abducted this egg!
Finally! That took forever! I would like to play the exit level challenge. Alright, so yeah. Yeah, that's that level 100%. The next level that we are going to do is this one. Seasail Shore. So yeah, if you guys had enjoyed this episode, please like and subscribe if you're new to my channel. And as always, I will see you guys on the next episode. Yeah. And yeah, sorry for the all of that noise in this video. It's just that I'm just, you know, frustrated and failing several attempts. So, yep. Anyway, mate, yeah, if you ever do watch it, it's not it, it's me just basically, you know, being frustrated in this video.